to get the last key. I hid it near the vault. There's a bridge that leads to the vault side. Head there, and good luck with Malawan.
Your skills are required. Typhon began work on a prototype defensive cannon. We're going to finish
it so you can put the hurt on those Malawan putzes. To get it firing, we're going to need some captive guardian energy. First, take this energy trap. Turn is a threat to our very survival. If Malawan gets a hold of that data, they will find us. You need to kill that idiot and scavenge his memory core.
What? Don't kill him!
Weird question. So far, I've always been both.
I'll bet when you saw me, you said to yourself, that's the first Vault Hunter? This guy, ha! People have been underestimating me my whole life. But like I always say, heroes come in all shapes and sizes. Anyway, keep heading towards the bridge. I'm gonna check in with your people and let them know what's up.
Hey, just got a rambling message from Typhon de Leon. Something about a machine and another vault key. He seems to like you. Do us proud, killer.
SOB who killed my little brother Samuel on Athenus. Well, Tyrene Calypso said you'd show up sooner or later. I taught Sammy how to fight, but you taught him how to die.
The Trant clan is what must be the alpha.
Satisfied.
It's time to fight!
Sure are a lot of Malawans here! You better send them packing, Vault Hunter!
Holy granoli! What a battle! You're amazing! Come on!
Hunter? All right! The bridge to Vault Side is just ahead!
I yelled at Polygon until they gave me one of their dreadnoughts! Which means,
suck on my big brother size balls, Vault Hunter! To run!
He destroyed the bridge! What a Schmendrick! Don't worry, there's another way to Vault Side, but it ain't gonna be easy.
Here comes that boy.
It's nice to have some company for a change. Haven't had anyone human to talk to for years. See, I crash-landed decades ago. I've been marooned here ever since. I had to get real creative to survive here. You wanna hear my secret? Get this, I'm really smart. I always say, smart's good. Small's good, too. You can fit in places. And ugly's the best. People don't want to look at you. Perfect for sneaking. And I do my share of sneaking. Since Malawan showed up, I've been nabbing tech and listening in on their echoes. Great products, but piss poor security. If you're smart.
Hey, Vault Hunter. Bone says Pandora's shaking like an ice gag with fever dreams. No word from Tyrene, but we got your back, which is my preferred view of, as you know.
So, Typhon. May I call you Typhon? Is there a Leon?
Yeah, later. She died, though.
I'm so sorry for your loss. Yes. Vault Hunter, if you get the chance, please get Typhon de Leon's autograph for me and a lock of his hair for research purposes.
Enemy sighted.
You are nearing a historical marker of Typhon de Leon, the first Vault Hunter.
Well, we crashed. Ship went blammo. We got guns and gear and back hams to last us a few months, so we should be all right. Stored a few of these historical markers on the ship, and that's a good thing, too. It's easy to get lost on this planet. Necro de Feo. That name, it don't make no sense. I mean, what the hell is a Feo?
Ship, to be clear, it's got great vantage. Its vantage is my greatest advantage!
I knew there was a reason I kept you around.
Your journey ends here, Vault Hunter. I'm gonna end you, for my name is Daniel Trant!
I like your enthusiasm, Beast.
This one's for my little brother, Sammy! Trant!
Also, I wonder how I would process this soft serve.
That path will lead straight to the vault. That's where I hit the key. Don't worry, I'll stand guard outside the machine and keep the other key safe. Now get your heroic keys to moving. We got a universe to save. Temple up ahead. That's your ticket to the vault.
I'll take anything off your hands sooner or later. You'll be back. Sure you don't want sore ribs, Dad?
Thing I'd ever do. Was I wrong? Wait,
You've got kids, Typhon?
Yeah, two. The boy, he got sick all the time. And my daughter talked circles around me. Only time they'd sit still was to hear about my adventures. Killing monsters, opening vaults, being a hero. They couldn't get enough. I filled their heads with all sorts of stories. Even told them about the Great Vault. That was a mistake. A story can be a dangerous thing in the wrong hands. The temple's just up ahead! Those Malawan must want that vault bad. What if they know I already opened the sucker years ago?
Die and I'll just turn this into a
Gather crystal! time since anyone's been in there.
Missing.
You think I'd just leave the key lying around? I hit it. There's a weird looking Iridium device over there. Activate it and I'll join you. And then we'll have our talk.
Hate those things.
Ah! Me and Leda beat that vault monster together. Go pay her a visit. Come on, Vault Hunter. Not far now.
Typhon, we should discuss Troy.
Yeah.
Listen, I know what's been going on out there. Troy and Tyrene, my kids, well, they became monsters. No other way to say it. And you're Vault Hunter. You kill monsters. Simple as that. Look, I'm not saying I'm glad my boy's dead, but at least he can't hurt people no more.
Typhon, why didn't you tell us the Calypsos were your children?
I wanted to, and I should have, but I couldn't find the words. How my kids ended up, that's on me. And I might have doomed the whole universe, but I can't let that be how my story ends. After their mother died, I was so scared I'd lose them too. So I kept them here.
I thought they'd be happy, but they kept staring up at that sky, full of stars they'd never reach. To me, this planet was enough, the reward at the end of my hunt. To them, it was just a cage.
It's with her. She watches over it. Not in her grave, Vault Hunter! The headstone! Gah! Guess I could have been clear. I got it. Okay. Whew. That's done. Take the key. Right. Now to the vault. Like I said, me and Leda already killed the monster, but there's something you gotta see. When me and Leda first saw Troy and Tyrene's tattoos, we knew we had to protect them. Sirens! Whew. The rarest thing in the universe. And there were two of them right in our arms. The only way to keep them safe was to stay here forever. But that didn't work out so well. I might have been a first-rate adventurer, but I was a third-rate pops. If you don't raise your kids right, what kind of hero are you?
Listen, what comes next, it ain't gonna be easy. We got one shot, but I gotta fix this for later.
This place a long time. So me and Leda, we sort of already looted the place, but I got something for you. Okay, go on, get your reward. You earned it. Just joshing you. Here, have this. Give it a go, Vault Hunter. I've never
monster.
Been inside the machine,
we beat
but I'm gonna guess we're gonna need all the firepower we can get our hands on.
Then we laid on our backs looking up at all them.
You check in with your people, I'll head to the machine. And hey, from one Vault Hunter to another, thanks. I just hope we still have time to fix things.
In order to access the